Hi everyone! Welcome back again to my channel. And for today's video, ay mag-unwrap lang tayo and at the same time, mag-product review tayo regarding this bag. Okay, so guys, so this is a Herschel bag. Ayan. So, it was given by my brother-in-law to my son as a gift. So, regalo to guys ng tito niya sa kanya kasi mag-birthday na siya sa Tuesday, so December 13. So maaga niyang binigay to and I was so happy kasi Herschel bag yung binigay niya. Ayan, so this is a Pop Quiz Herschel bag. So ito yung style, isa sa mga style ng Herschel. Actually, there's a lot of styles ng Herschel like the Classic, the Heritage, Little America, Nova, Settlement, Orion, this one, Pop Quiz, Retreat, Dawson, Packable, and The City. Ayan, so if you're not familiar with Herschel, so marami po siyang styles. Ayan, pero huwag kayong malilito guys sa mga ibang styles nila kasi yung iba guys ay parang kapareho lang din ng ganito. So kung di nyo alam yung mga names nila, eh baka medyo malito kayo. But you can check on their website sa mga styles ng Herschel. Okay, so this is 22 liters. This is 22 liters bag. Ayan, so for this bag, there are only 4 pockets. Ayan, so 2 pockets for the external and 2 for internal. Ayan, guys, it's a waterproof para hindi siya just in case pagka lumabas ka tapos nataon na medyo umulan. Ayan, so very thick siya guys, makapal siya. Ayan, kaya hindi ko makuha yung zipper. So for the main pocket outside, so ito siya guys. So there are 2 pockets for this external, this one. And sa top part, ayan. So unahin muna natin dito. So dito guys, sa external part niya, so, meron din siyang small pocket, ayan, that you can use as your parang compartment mo for your other things. Like this one, so meron siyang 4 keys. Ayan, for example, may keys ka, you are living in a condo, or meron kang car, ayan, or locker. So, you can place your keys over here, ayan, but make sure na nakatago siya. Ayan, so this is for keys. Ayan, so lagay natin kunwari. Ayan, so for your keys. Then others are for cellular phone. Like for example, you have your phone. So it depends on the size of your phone. Ayan, so pwede mo nang ilagay dito. Ayan. So, yan. Or calculator. So, anything that will fit on the size ng compartment ito. Ayan. For example, calculator or wala kang phone. So, calculator na lang ilagay mo. Ayan. Or, for example, your other things na pwede mong gamitin. So, you can place it here. Or, the pens. Ayan. So, may mga compartment siya, guys, for pens. Ayan. Kita nyo dito. So, make sure na hindi magtatapon yung ink niya, guys. Ayan. So, yun yung feature niya dito sa small. Ayan. Tapos, ayan. So, dito, anything that you can put. So, kumbaga, malaki pa rin yung may ilalagay nyo dito sa front pocket niya. Then, for the top. Okay. So, for the top part ng zipper niya. Ayan. So, this is for sunglasses. Ayan, so, for example, you have a sunglasses or eyeglasses. So, ayan. So, pwede nyong ilagay lang dito. Ayan. So, yun lang yung medyo use niya. Pero, bahala na kayo, guys. Kung wala naman, gamitin nyo na lang sa ibang bagay na meron kayo na mag-fit din dito. Ayan. So, yun yun. Okay? So, yung pinaka-feature niya dito, guys, the dimension of this is 17.5 yung height. Ayan yung taas niya is 17.5, then yung width niya is 11.5 with dimension. Ayan, so with dimension. Ayan, so 11.5. Okay, so for the back part, for the strap, it's quite good kasi makapal siya. Ayan, there's a cushion here para comfortable ka when you use this bag. Ayan, and there's an adjustment naman kung sa feeling mo eh hindi tugma sa likod mo tong strap na to. You can adjust. Ayan, so ayan pa guys yung pinaka ano niya, tag niya. Ayan. So, para masabi natin na original siya, guys. Ayan. Okay, so let's proceed naman sa internal part. So, there are only two, like what I've said, there are only two for the outside and two for the internal pockets. Ayan. Since this is 22 liters capacity, so, pag nilagyan natin siya, guys, ng gamit, talagang malaki. Malaki din ang makakarga niya. Kasi 22 liters pa rin siya. Kahit ganito siya kaliit tignan. Guys, maganda guys yung zipper niya kasi talagang intact. And at the same time, parang nag-overlap yung pinaka, ano niya, yung, para kala mo yung tela niya, yung, para hindi mabasa yung loob. So, ayan guys. So, parang may protection pa rin siya dito sa part na to. Ayan. So, hindi papapasukan ng tubig yung zipper. Ayan. So, this is the main compartment. Ayan. So, ito yung first pocket sa loob. So, this is for media. Ibig sabihin guys, for your laptop or for your iPad. So, pag meron kayong laptop or iPad, you can place it here. And there's a parang cushion or parang soft na nakalagay dito to protect your device. Ayan, mga device ninyo. Anong capacity or anong size of laptop ang pwedeng magkasya dito, guys? So, 15 inches ay pwedeng magkasya dito, guys. Ayan, so malaki-laki siya. So, try natin, guys, sa iPad Air. Okay, so this is our iPad Air. Ayan. Siyempre, lalagyan nyo pa rin ng protector yung iPad nyo like this one. Ayan. So, may bag pa rin naman siya. Ayan. So, ilagay na natin to dito. Ayan, para double yung protection niya. Although, meron namang magpro-protect na pad. Ayan. So, mas soft pad siya, guys. Para just in case, accidentally nahulog yung bag mo. Ayan. So, there's a thing that will support your device. Ayan. So, siguro isa lang, kaya na to. Ayan. So, let's place it here. Ayan. So, kaya ang 15 inches. Ayan. The main, the main compartment of this bag. Ayan. So, yun yung pinaka two pockets ng internal part ng pop quiz. Ayan. So, you can put your books or your notebooks, kung gumagamit ka pa ng notebooks or anything na magfi-fit dito. For example, magdadala tayo ng cloth, ayan, or ng damit natin, pants, whatever. So, you can place it here. Or baon, ayan. But make sure na naka-cover pa rin yung mga baon natin. Ayan, so, hindi ko siya maiyan, guys. Ayan, may open kasi wala pang laman. Ayan, and the bottom part, ayan ang itsura niya, guys. Ayan, so yan yung maganda sa, kumbaga signature ng Herschel, yung mga ganitong style. Yan yung may parang line siya na design. Ayan, so totality, guys, of this bag, ayan, is okay naman for us. Ayan. So, this is unisex. So, pwedeng for girls, for boys. Pero, syempre, pagka girl ka, you don't want naman na black. So, I think, meron din siyang other color na pwede nyo ma-avail sa mga stores. Ayan. Pero, syempre, my son, para sa anak ko to, so, black na lang yung pinili ng tito niya. Ayan. So, this is a birthday gift para sa kanya. And I'm so happy. So if you want to know the price of this, you can check the Herschel website. Yun lang guys ang aking mai-share. So very nice day-to-day bag ang pop quiz. Ayan, especially for teenagers, high school, ayan, even elementary students can wear this bag as long as hindi mabigat sa likod niya. Ayan, so for working, pwede na rin to sa mga nag-work sa office. Ayan, so very good quality naman siya guys. Hindi naman siya yung pipitsugin like yung cloth niya. Ayan, kasi mostly guys, either Jan Sports yung bag ng mga anak ko. Although pamana lang, minsan bigay ng tita from Canada. Ayan, so Jan Sports. Tapos Adidas, yung mga noon namin na na-purchase sa anak namin. So this first time na magkaroon ng Herschel bag. Ayan. And soon, sana makabili naman kami ng Little America. So, yun yung gustong-gusto kong style ng Herschel. Ayan. So, meron din siyang sabitan. Medyo ano naman, sumatibay siya guys. So, ayan, makapal-kapal naman siya. Ayan. So, yun lang. And, it for me, it's a good quality bag. And so thank you for watching and hope to see you on my next video. Bye.